Hi, this is Vijay Kumar from Dynatech in Bangalore, and we are going to discuss torque measurement. For measuring torque in a cylindrical bar or shaft, a pair of shear gages such as the micro measurements 187 UV gages can be used. These are two element gages with grid lines at 45 degrees to the long axis, and they get aligned to the principal strains on the bar when it is subjected to torsion. The interconnections between the gages is shown in this schematic. The gages are connected together to form a full Wheatstone bridge. The corners of the bridge are shown as P plus, P minus, S plus, and S minus, with tension and compression gages adjacent to each other as shown here. This arrangement makes the gages respond to torsion only and not to bending or axial forces on the bar. As a practical example, two micro measurement gages of the type 187 UV are bonded on diametrically opposite points on a round bar. The gages are interconnected at this point to form a full Wheatstone bridge. And from here, lead wires can be connected to an instrument for measuring torque. But when the bar begins to rotate, then the wire connections between the strain gages and the measuring instrument are not possible. To overcome this problem, the strain gauges are connected to a TECAT wireless transmitter, which is powered by a rechargeable lithium battery. Both the battery and the transmitter are clamped to the rotating shaft. The transmitter sends the signals to a stationary receiver placed nearby, and the receiver in turn sends the signal to a laptop through the USB port. TECAT has a simple user-friendly software that establishes the connection between the transmitter and the receiver and can be set up quickly with just a few clicks to capture the data and display it on the screen as a time-based graph. The graphs can be zeroed to remove any offset data, and the scale for the y-axis can be changed as desired. The transmitter shown here also has three built-in accelerometers, and the G values in the X, Y, and Z directions are displayed as red plots on the screen. The first graph in blue shows torque. Since the bar is rotating freely, there is no torque. Also, there is no axial movement of the bar, so the torque and axial G plots remain at zero. When the bar is twisted by hand, the first plot in blue responds to show the torque values. The TECAT telemetry system is a highly sensitive, stable, and accurate instrument for torque measurement on rotating components.